Hello everyone, привет все, and welcome back to very excited video blog. Today I decided to repair and little bit upgrade the Chinese car charger which stopped work, and you can look inside and see a typical circuit for cheap car charger. As you can see, it has an input voltage 10-12 volts and an output voltage 5 volts for 1 amps. Disassemble it. Most of these chargers have the same circuit and have only difference in the design. Link to a similar charger you can find in description. I think it has bad conduct, that's why stop it working. As I touch, this is a simple solution which is assembled on a linear stabilizer 7805. I think that I will slightly update the circuit and add several components to make it work a little bit better. Yes, the problem was in poor soldering. This is a typical problem for Chinese cheap devices. Link to a similar charger you can find in description. Still badly soldered stabilizer. The circuit is very simple, based on L7805CV linear stabilizer, which is very hot during works, so he needs a stick heat. This is lead. And a voltage divider on the data bus for identification of device. This is a 5V bus. Can do without this divider, and you can simply cut off the bus and short circuit these two data pins. To identical capacitor on 100 microfarads and for 16 volts. The inputs need to be increased something like 250, maybe 450 microfarads. This is ground. Nothing interesting, can be upgraded for a little bit better work, but it's not principal. Red light when the device is connected and works. With the my changes. Two filtering capacitor added for low filtration. Diode for short circuit protection, and the film capacitor at the input 450 microfarads. You can see a circuit with all these changes. I did not put a heat stick. Let's check how it works now. Remember, the best way is a thank you to the author and share this video with your friends. I think see you next time. Bye.